I try and attend the Vogue Beauty Awards. Working with the Vogue team is always an inspiration to me. Anita Shroff is someone who's been with me since the very, 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 very first day that I started working in my career. So she's always been an inspiration, a fashion inspiration, and I think a guide, and a very important guide. She's done so many of my films, created so many amazing looks for the characters we played in the films. And I always find it extremely inspiring to be working with them. So I think maybe this is a nice way of exchanging our compliments for each other. So the award for the year was for the inspiration.
Can you just say something on it,
like as you join the casting? I don't see it that way at all. Honestly, Ali Abbas Zafar is a very, very dear friend of mine. Pehle hum log saath mein kaam kar chuki thi, mere brother ki dulhan mein, and then iske baad Tiger Zinda Hai Main. And both of the films were extremely successful, and more importantly, they were experiences which for me were really wonderful, and I really enjoyed both the experiences working with him. And when he contacted me, he just said, Katrina, he calls me Goldfish. So he said, Goldfish, I'm going to send you a script. Just react to it and tell me what you think. And I read the script and I thought it was an absolutely wonderful script. And I was extremely excited about the character, and I'm very happy to be a part of the film.
Were you apprehensive to like someone's exit and then you coming in?
See, always the way that I've chosen my films has always been purely based on the script for me and what the character is. So for me, it's extremely exciting to be working with the team again. It's a wonderful script, and I completely love the character that I'm going to play. So very excited for that.
Thank you. Are you there for the Manish Malhotra show?
Yes, I'll be walking.
Thank you.
On your right.
Dada, go.